join today. This is what I love about our city. You know, Logan is such a strong, spirited community. We're always ready to give back. And I know that's why you're here today, because you want to give back to the community. You know, there are so many families who have been devastated by these natural disasters. It's absolutely fantastic that you're putting up your hand to do this. And it's wonderful that we're doing this in such a coordinated, safe way, because it is, you know, those floodwaters really do have some dangers, and it's wonderful that you're getting briefed. We want to make sure you guys are safe and the families who are cleaning up and trying to get back into their homes are safe, which is fantastic that the council has organised this effort in some way. And it has just been great over the last few days to see neighbours helping neighbours, to see strangers stopping by. I had a crew at my place yesterday helping me clean out mud, and this family from Beenleigh rocked up with two little girls on school holidays, had been baking. And they were driving around trying to find some people in SES uniforms or some people that were volunteering to give these cakes to. And that's Logan. And I know that's why you're here. So thank you so much for being part of this volunteering team. I know there's 20 of you leaving here today. I think we've got another 40 over at Metro Sports. I'm just so proud of our city, and I know we'll get through this with your help. So thanks so much.